I'm really proud of myself being a potter because you really have to know a lot about history, technology, and you have to learn a lot and practice a lot. The option of touching the material and actually conform it with my own body, I think it's unique. I mean, you can't do it, not with glass, not with wood, with metal, nothing. I mean, ceramic is really unique with that. Even as a child, I started to understand the variety that this material can show you. I mean, it has like million faces. I've been invited all over as a representative of Israel. First time I thought, what could I do? I mean, I'm not, you know, to come to a different country and make international style or Japanese style will miss the whole idea. So I'm coming as an Israeli, and if I want to or not, I'm representing my country. And then starting with the symbols, the Israeli symbols that I picked, which is the temple hat and the beach paddle, the matka. I started exhibiting outside, knowing people, and actually feel I want to learn from them. I want to share my ideas with them. And then step by step, I started to collaborate, know more people, and then get the opportunity to collaborate different countries and learn more. When I'm coming, I usually want to know more about the country's traditions, and especially about symbols and traditional symbols, and of course in my field, like traditional techniques, what clays and materials do they use in the country I'm coming. When I come here to the Philippines, that's what we discuss. Mom Rita thought about the name for the project, for the whole project, and then for a part of the exhibition, Common Ground, and I immediately say yes, because I think it actually sums the idea that ground draws people apart, but then they can join them together, and it can be a basis of talking, of collaborating, exchanging ideas, making friends, you know, good relations. Friends, I met wonderful people, and I think this is that's the basis. I think for me, it's really important, and even more than art. So that I've got already. I'm learning a lot about your country. Even before I came here, I got a lot of information. Then coming here, touring around, understanding the city, the people, and then coming to the academy, to the college, knowing the facilities here, the materials you use. And then bringing some of my methods that I use, some of my symbols as an Israeli and as me, Roy, and my art and the images I use. And then the collaboration can be really what each participant imagine with those, you know, the table we give him with all the materials and the images. So I think we're getting there, and we're there. Yeah, I'm really happy.